Today we are featuring a very special vehicle, the one and only in Singapore, the McLaren 12C GT3. Hi, I'm Jamie here. Thanks for calling me up. I'm here to present you your car. It has a very sporty look, but don't be fooled by its look because it's a very, very powerful car. For me, 我真的摸不到在哪里开啦，我每次都是要他们帮我开。哎，我还是动不到哎，我要动哪里？ 我真的是没有命坐这种车，我真的开不了，有没有人可以帮我？ 你有嘞，放在哪里？ 哦呀，开。 Maybe I share a bit more like how tall this GT wing is. I'm actually 1.65 and you can see it touches my ass already. In my whole life, this is the first time that I see such a huge and long GT wing. Okay, 你们要记得小心你的头, okay? 哎呦我的妈! 哎呦! 你看又是... 不要向我求婚啊! 希望你 12V, right?
C 啦.
So if you're a guy, you press M. If you're a girl, you cannot drive, cause don't have G. Are you ready? Start your engine. This is the thing. Huh? Is it the button? I'm the button? The owner is telling me, I'm afraid. Actually, I cannot even hear the music. Oh. I think if at night, you must have a neighbor who can help. Very soon, right, you got no more neighbor space beside you.
Just
under you.
Okay,
hold on. Are you the Maya? This is the car. Hi, today we have a very special review. The one and only car in Singapore, McLaren V12 GT3.
12C.
12C, yeah. The McLaren 12V GT3. 12. 你看我就懂我会讲错. 12C. 为什么一直讲 12V 嘞？ Basically, 它的里面的 features 会比较 simple, because it's meant for a track and it's not like other exotic car. When you see right inside the interior, right, it's a lot of buttons, you know, like 很多牌那种，好像飞机这样。 And this launch button, right, they told me, right, if let's say you stop on the traffic light itself, right, and 你觉得你要赢那些其他的 exotic car, 你就直接 un launch, 它就会 boom, 它就直接跑很快啊。
要hold你踩啊，然后你hold住你踩，你踩，你踩啊！踩了。哇，老李！好像不怎么样，你以后一定要很快。没有。So安全起见，我要放上我的 safety belt. 要放 safety belt, right? So right now I'm inside the car. Okay, if you cannot hear me, right, it's like that, cause it's very noisy inside. For this car, right, actually, 它是可以调你的车高一点点， so that you not hit the hum or like if the 需要上一点点小 slope， 所以你不会弄到你的 body kit的。等下你会加快一点点，还是会？ Okay， I can feel the chamber. Oh my god！ 啊！老妈！你爸爸是耶？Okay， if you like to see roller coaster 那种感觉，它就那种 G force 这样。Okay， so sorry 啊，刚才跳多了。哎，是啊，碰到我哎。I like this car is because it's very neat， like not very 乱啊，你懂吗？那些其他 exotic car， 它的里面很多那些小小的东西。
拍到没有头绪还是什么？你们不要吓到，是因为它车太快了，等下车太快，东西一直在，开关一直往上，往下，往上，往下。我还没有调回我的心情。
已经是欠我两次了，那个 GeForce。那天我真的是，以后 I think 我们要换 driver 呀，不要给这个人驾，他是错死我妈妈的女儿了，真的。
今天我跑这车，我都不会描画。